Welcome back to some more War on the Sea, folks. This is Colby, and we do have some action going on here with the with this wolf pack. We have a pair of tin cans, and these are older cans, so this shouldn't be too difficult to handle. Okay, we are gonna set up four and a four for our two shots. Okay. Now we've got them both. They know something is coming. I'm not sure if they know exactly what is coming, though. Okay. Let's see. Report. Let's see. Report. if she gets hit with one, she's toast. Comes. Damn it, missed. The second one might not, though. Okay, well, those two got what was coming to them. Okay. Let's rearm and back up. Chester is going to have to go in for repairs. Okay. I am going to have to redeploy. Okay, it looks like Grayling needs to be the one to take the shot this time. Please tell me there's a freaking lair. There it is. It's a nice shallow lair, too. Okay. Let's start the track. They're not making it easy for me. Those two torpedoes out. Close to being under the layer. Dive. And you dive. Damn, she's toast. Report. Is she gonna eat another one? She frickin' might. We're gonna leave there, because that's the best we can hope for right now. I have a distinct feeling they're gonna be sending a lot more frickin' destroyers out there as Tokyo Express reinforcements. Okay. A lonely destroyer. Let's see. Okay, Barb, bring your scope up. Tally ho. Let's see, rear tubes. Okay, let's downscope. No layer in the slot. Here comes Tautogs. Or Tambors. Bam! She frickin' walked right into it. But yeah. Let's sleepy asses on out of here. And we'll leave the cleanup. Oops. To the we're gonna leave the cleanup here to the Avenger Squadron. Tactical here. We'll head you north. See if we possibly have anything. No. Let's see. There's a destroyer out there. Okay. Get Wildcats up. Okay, let's see. We have to replenish these guys. And then send them up there. looks like there's a submarine out there. Go line ahead. But I am going to end this one here. So take care, stay safe. I will see you next time. Colby out.